brightness in this video is really, really bright, and I couldn't do anything to change it, so I'm sorry.
Thank you.